birthday glasses and popcorn everywhere. Look inside. Look inside. Oh, that's the little spy guys. I didn't even get to show you guys. Spy Kevin Hart. Yeah. It was a turtle over there. I don't know where it went. Oh yeah, that's the front desk. Right now I'm there. So yeah guys, this is what it looks like in Sandusky this morning. And it's like 9 o'clock, so.
This is the outside of the water park. And that's their little zoo, Sean, look. See it. They said it was a giraffe too, but if it was a giraffe, we'd be able to see it from here. The giraffes are tall.
These are some little mini villas.
Man's at the gas station right now. We are still in Sandusky, Ohio at Kalahari for our daughter's birthday and for Father's Day. Look at my hair, y'all. I've been underwater. Underwater, honey. Underwater. Me and Skylar got on a water slide today, and it was so scary. I think I was just more so scared for her. We're at the gas station right now. The kids are back at the room with his sister. She has a separate room from us. And we're just getting a few snacks, some water, because we wake up wanting water. And yeah, that's just about it. We're about to go back to the room, and then his sister is cooking. We're gonna go eat with them, and hopefully we can go to the arcade. If not, we're gonna do it tomorrow. Tomorrow's our last night here, so we're gonna try to just get everything in. Hopefully his sister would watch Saya while both of us be able to enjoy the water park together with Skylar and Devin, because it's usually either he has to watch Saya or I have to watch Saya or something like that. So yeah, we just saw something running across this field. I don't know if it was a deer. It to me, it looks like a deer. At first he said it looked like a dog, until I said a deer, and he's like, oh yeah, it do look like a deer. So we don't know. It's definitely something out in this field over here by us. And the more I look at it, the more it looks like a deer. It's pretty far away, but yeah, it looks like a deer. So yeah guys, we're gonna finish up this little mini vacay. Being that we've been in quarantine for so long, we haven't been able to go nowhere, so this is nice and well needed. Look at her not trying. Yeah. Trying to go back in the car. You see it now?
What?
The deer or whatever it is.
No,
that's it right there. It's gonna move. Can you see that? You're probably looking at it, but you just probably think it ain't nothing. I did that too, until it moved. Yeah, so now we're on our way back. Can't even see you because of the sun. That light is weird. That is so cool. That's salt, man. That's not nice.
Devin.
I can't get out.
You maybe should get you something.
I really have no pants.
Huh?
I really have pants.
How many did you get?
I had like 10.
How many tickets? You had 100 and something credits. $25 was 150 credits. You just wasn't playing no games that give you tickets. Hello, Scott. We at the arcade at